Are you ready for a ride? I don't know if this is going to work out this close, because you look awfully big. Look out, Needles. That is a close-up of a boy. Are you ready? Liking your pretzel boy? Yay, pretzel! Lots of birds. Hello.
Nice. How do you like this? Do you like this? Oh, what a nice little carrier.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's much better than in the bag.
Oh, yeah, much.
Wow. Oh, my goodness.
I'm taking a video of him, too.
You have
a... Look around back here. You can see the image.
Oh, how nice. How nice.
Hey there, that's a real neat thing.
Yeah, it's really nice. I've never seen one of those.
Yeah.
What if they made a big one I could ride? My husband could come and I could ride.
They do. It's called a rickshaw. They make them with like nice chairs and like awnings, and you know they're beautiful. They're very popular all over Thailand.
I think you should invest in one of those.
Gretchen Leathers.
Yes.
Are you related to Randy?
No, you know, there are 1,000 letters in the area, and my husband's not remade any of them. We're from northern, he's from northern Pennsylvania. But is did Randy work over at Joseph Banks?
He worked at a sewing machine factory, and then he worked somewhere else, and now he works over, he's the mailroom guy over at IST.
Yeah, no.
I know, bud.
I've worked with one at the University of Gal, and then